So guys, this is Klokriecher with another Lego Knights Kingdom review, and today I'm doing a review on the Bites Attack set, which came out in 2000 and has 4 minifigures and no stickers and 330 pieces, and it was $50. And it came out, and here's the instruction. It's part of the Lego Knights Kingdom 1696, and the instruction has 32 pages and some instructions for the ideas, which I've done before, and the battering ram has 26 steps of building, and the catapult here has 9 steps of building, and the bigger catapult has 7 steps of building, and this catapult is 17 steps of building. There are no mistakes in the instruction. Oh, there is one mistake in the instruction. And here you can see the knight. Here they show you the dark gray arms and the black torso, and actually it's supposed to be the knight is supposed to have the black arms and the dark gray torso, and he comes with the printed legs, of course, and the knight helmet, and the face is the brown hair and the beard here. And now let's show you, I will show you the other minifigures in the set. Here we get the spy knight. He comes with the shield here and the sword here, the black pants with the red belt, and the armor here, the brown armor, and this is his under his basic knight helmet, and he comes with this face here, and no back printing. Next one is this knight here. He comes with the eye patch here, as you can see, and the bone here on the helmet, and the axe here, and the shield. This is the armor, and he comes with the mustache and black hair. No back printing. And he looks like a pirate. And here is the leader of the bad guys, and he comes with the black horse with the armor and the flags and the flag and the big axe, and he comes with this black torso here with the belt here and the black pants and the sheet here, the sword, the same helmet as the other guy. And he comes with this face here. And yes, that's it for the minifigures. And now I will show you the sets. Alright, so here's the set. And first off, I start with the cannon. The axe on each side on the wheel here is moving up and down if you move this cannon. And here we get the crossbow and the chain here and the big flick missile, which shoot like the other ones. So don't shoot this one at somebody's eyes, because this will hurt and this will catch your eye. And here we get the bigger catapult. If the missile hits the catapult here, this platform here, then this will shoot the rock. And here we get the two torches there, and the flag here and the axe there. Get another catapult here with the flag here, two extra rocks here, and another rock, and they shoot like this, and they shoot pretty far. And here we get the battering ram, which kind of looks like the one from the Lego Castle Tower Raid set from 2008, from the Lego Castle Fantasy era theme. I don't have this one, but I'm trying to get this. You get the three wheels on each side, and this block here slides around there, and you get this platform here, which is attached to the chains here, and the platform slides around. Here we get two flags and another flag here, which is made out of the cloth material, and we get the two bars here on each side, which slide out, and then you can slide out the jail. And here you have the jail with the prisoner inside, and the ladder here goes up, which are supposed to be the door, and this is the J, and this is nice. And here get to the we get this back here to the battering ram, and here we get the sheet here on this side. And yeah, this is a very nice set. I would highly recommend you to get this one. Can't get this anymore on Lego shop at home, but you can still find this one on eBay, Bricklink, and Amazon for sure. And yes, that's it for my review. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And you must subscribe. Say goodbye. Thanks for watching my reviews.